Having a balanced diet is essential for our physical and mental health. When we ingest good foods, we strengthen our bodies and prevent a series of diseases and health conditions like diabetes, heart diseases, and hypertension. Did you know that the brain, just like any other organ, also needs specific nutrients to work to its full potential? The encephalon, the upper part of the central nervous system which controls our body, needs much more than just proteins, carbs, and fats. So ingesting a good combination of micronutrients, minerals, and vitamins is important. In today's video, you will learn how to boost your brain with the best minerals. Calcium. Calcium works as a cell flag, indicating to the cell what is about to happen. It is also responsible for the communication between brain cells, which makes calcium essential to the adequate functioning of nerves and muscles. A lack or excess of calcium is related to increased irritability and aggravation of the symptoms of depression and can also cause muscle spasms and generalized fatigue. Good sources of calcium include milk and its byproducts, chia seeds, beans and lentils, dark green vegetables, sardines, almonds, and others. Iron. This mineral is part of the production of hemoglobin, which carries oxygen to the cells. Its adequate consumption improves mental functioning and academic performance. When consumed in excess, it can be related to the development of Parkinson's and Alzheimer's. Doctors and dietitians always pay close attention to iron, since it needs to be in the right proportions to keep working as a friend and not a foe of our brains. Iron deficiency can cause cognitive loss, severe anemia, and also headaches and anxiety. You can find iron in beans, meat, innards, sardine, egg yolks, beets, and dark green vegetables. Are you enjoying the video so far? Then give us your opinion to let us know how we are helping you and your health. Also, give the video a thumbs up and share it with a friend who needs to watch this. Magnesium. Magnesium is one of the most important minerals for brain functioning because it participates in many actions, including control of neurotransmitter levels. This mineral is important because it helps control mood, memory, and learning. Magnesium also helps control the transmission of nerve impulses and strengthens bones and teeth. Magnesium deficiency is very common, and its lack can cause involuntary eye twitches and nocturnal leg cramps, which happens when we are not exercising. However, when in excess, magnesium can worsen depression and Alzheimer's cases. Dark green vegetables such as kale and spinach, oleaginous fruits, dried apricot and figs, oats, whole wheat flour, and yeast extract are all good sources of magnesium. Potassium. Potassium always works together with sodium, which makes it essential for the transmission of nerve impulses. Its lack can cause apathy and weakness. Foods that are good sources of potassium include bananas, oleaginous fruits, seeds, legumes, avocado, whole grains, dried fruits, tomatoes, and potatoes. Sodium. This mineral is no doubt one of the most consumed around the world. Consumed as sodium chloride, or salt, it controls the nervous and muscle functions and, together with potassium, maintains the water balance in cells and tissues. Because it is present in most foods, it is rare to see sodium deficiency in medical exams. Now that you know the 5 micronutrients that are good for your brain, make sure to add these foods to your diet. And if you want to supplement any of them, talk to a doctor or dietitian who can ask for the necessary exams and advise you on the best way of taking the supplements. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.